We're going to continue with a tune that was written back in 2002. It was the centenary of the late, great Langston Hughes. Do you know Langston Hughes? You do, yeah. The Harlem Renaissance poet.
My connection with Langston Hughes starts really when I was a child. I remember going into Tottenham Library, about 10 or 11, and listening to records and hearing his voice.
This is Langston Hughes, and I am reading from my new book of poems, Ask Your Mama, 12 Moods for Jazz.
His poems really go so far beyond race, color, creed. You know, it's about humanity.
This is called Ask Your Mama. What happens to Eugene III? Does it dry up like a raisin in the sun? Or does it fester like a sore and then run? Does it stink like rotten meat? Or does it crust the sugar over like a syrupy sweet? Maybe it just sags like a heavy, heavy load. Or does it just sucks like a Deferred.